U.S. Airways Center is used for many different things here in downtown Phoenix. In a matter of hours, it can go from being a concert venue to an arena football field. And our photojournalist Weston Watson set up a time lapse at 1:30 the Saturday morning of last week's game against Kansas City, and he let it run all the way through the end of the game. And here's what Weston came up with.